have one. Might as well take the sword and drink. Probably should have kept that balaclava. I can buy one later. Oh. But yeah, pretty much the only extract I know for this map is D2, because it's literally there every time. And then there's the red rubble extract, but I don't have a red rubble one. Those are like a couple million rubles. If I wind up finding a really good helmet, I'll actually take a really good loadout. Like, I'm just gonna die with it, so I don't know why I want to do it, but I really want to save that class 6 armor till way later. Probably a good idea just to sell it, but we shall see. I always feel like the shortest 3 to 5 minutes ever. I usually, when I see a waiting time, I'm like, oh god, it's taking forever. But I don't know. Waiting for players. Please tell me that means the raid's gonna be completely dead and I'll be the only one in here. That would be freaking sweet.
good way.
I guess that's one way to do it. Out of here. That's what I need to do. I'm kind of lost. This is where I need to be. Okay. No, no, no. It's over here. Holy shit. I just found a graphics card and a computer. Holy shit, guys. Holy shit. Killed one guy. I got night vision, I got a P90, I got good armor, I got a tac tech. Oh damn. God, that was a good raid. I should have tossed my helmet. That would have gave me more space. That's pretty sweet. That's not even worth repairing.